It's worth it.
City of London, England. Coming up, another
installment. It's worth it. Yeah, I can watch all of that shit now. So, like, I want to watch the Bengals Texans. And there's another. So, locally? Locally or just in general?
Now the kicker, Brandon
Texans.
About ready to get us started. And we are underway here in
Ravens play the Browns. Bengals. And it, I did have to get a VPN, but for 2 years, it's $70.
And not a whole lot of room to operate there on the first down.
The playbook is still open for the coordinator.
And they go play action now. Burrow sliding out of the pocket.
Equal, and it's the same amount of boxes.
Third down, Burrow.
Which is kind of cool.
That's and he's gonna have a
so if you want to, like, stop, if you just... Right. Are you using iPhone? Get the fuck out of here.
Off the play fake. Here's Burrow.
I'll be using my fucking formation, bro.
And that's what they just did.
Really? Why?
Mixon with a first.
Oh, I fucked up.
And he's gonna take this ahead for right around 3 yards, but no more.
This is and not allowing any lanes to open up.
Burrow on mm-hmm. play action. Looking for Higgins, but it is intercepted. Picked off by Andre Sisco.
I like defense on me, which I don't understand why. Because it was just not working.
Now ETN to start the drive. And he takes it
so,
to the 40-yard line before being...
I literally... I was like, yeah, bro, this is... It's crazy.
They go play action with Lawrence. That's caught by his tight end, Evan Ingram.
Why'd he throw that so bad?
Inside the 35. I assure you this, Charles, it won't be the last.
No, it won't, because when he gets going, now
good play.
Now they contend with a second and 12 after the loss. And they'll go again with ETN. And a solid run down inside the 30. In search of 4 yards here to pick up the first down. Here's Lawrence to throw.
Oh, come on, son. Crazy. I fucked up.
And oftentimes knock it away.
That went in?
Is good. And the Jaguars grab a 3
down
and
it.
The football only gave up,
you know,
3
what?
Points off of that, so
that's wrong move.
Hold to overcome.
It really shouldn't, as long as they're not listening to the chatter coming from the other side, because when you throw a pick, look, I know
on second down, here's Mixon, and not much to speak of.
Yeah, I wouldn't be surprised now. A little bit of pressure going at the quarterback in an expected passing situation.
Short throw to Smith. And a good job defensively. They stop him short of the first at the 32 on fourth and 3. They'll try and throw forward with Burrow.
How did I miss that? Son, you gave me a layup. I respect it. I respect it. Okay.
It's Mixon on the counter.
Wow.
Yeah, I love that. The nickel look. 5 cents, 5 DBs. But what also happens then, you take a big body.
Oh, this is stupid.
Insert that guy. So you're taking a big off for a little. And oftentimes you can run the football.
Now it's Burrow. Buying time to his left.
31. You owe me.
Yards to pick up the first on third. Pass taken in by his big tight end. They go play action with Burrow.
Oof.
Throw there is incomplete.
But there's an incompletion.
Play action. It's Burrow.
Now throw out wide, gonna be.
This offense was on the move. Now two straight incompletions have them looking at third and 10. They're passing here, Joe Burrow. Oh, and his early struggles continue. And that's the good news. The tough spot is the spot that they're in. That's inside the five down. A give running right, ETN. And he'll go out of bounds. Looks like right.
Did that stop?
On first down, Lawrence. A short throw there to Strange. And the result here, a pickup of 8. Leaves him with 2 to go on second down. Now a second and 2. A give to ETN running right. And this will be a Jaguars first down as he's able to. They go play action now, Lawrence.
Good play, dude.
Off the play fake, here's Lawrence. And this one into the hands of Ingram downfield.
And they work on an out route with the receiver on the outside and let the tight end work the seam in the area beyond him. A great concept, and it leads to a first down.
And he'll go down inside.
They don't have great leverage, and they're easily blocked and turned to the side.
ETN once more. And a pretty good burst right there as he'll take this down to the 33. Play action. It's Lawrence. That one complete downfield to Kirk. And they do get him down, but not before he's able to slip it. Now they'll put a receiver in motion left. ETN.
He fell.
Touchdown, Jackson. Time quickly fading here in the second quarter. Not sure how aggressively, offensively they want to play this. A second and 10. Now it's Burrow. Rolling to his right. And now Burrow going to be intercepted yet again. Picked off by Antonio Johnson. And he's giving his guys a shot for late points as they will play. Throwing that.
Oh, boy.
On first down. This is caught.
The only thing that sucks about this is either touchdown or not. Nothing. Good play.
On what will be the final play of this first half.
Yeah, I tell you what, that my speed out route has been like really glitchy.
You're watching the NFL on EA Sports. On first and 10, it's Lawrence. Finds his tight end Ingram. And they'll get it up just short of the 45.
They almost become defensive with their offense, just playing not to lose. I think with this team, you got to figure at this point, this is a great spot for them to go into.
Good play. Whoever that was, good play.
And time adjustments, what they talked about, maybe it was just a little inspirational speech. Who knows? But looks like they're ready to go.
Now a nice throw here, right side. He holds. On first and 10, it's ETN. And he's going to get a solid gain of 9 before being brought
to the football partner.
Absolutely. Pretty good room to run on that last play.
Yeah, they didn't get a first down, but still, you take runs like that each and every time, won't you?
And they'll throw on first down with Lawrence. That's complete right around the 8. Yeah, that's 4. Here's a give to ETN.
The ground honed in on it and stopped him. Marked that down.
And he takes it in. Touchdown, Jacksonville. Driving deeper, and they need a big drive here just to answer the first touchdown of the second half scored against them.
They were down at the half. Now's
you mentioned, here we go, here we and go. Try and get back to where you were to start the half. Defense, one stop.
Now Burrow to throw on second down. And his pass is intercepted for the fourth time today.
It's all good.
Jenkins picks it off. And the return stops at the 39.
All right, bro. I got you.